to Wiki International Magazine, India's largest solar media. Joining us today is Mr. Ritesh Shah, who is the sales head of Rayzon. Welcome, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Please tell us about your company.
So, what I'm just telling here, Rayzon Solar is established in 2014-15, and they have just started their journey with the 25 megawatt modules line. Now we have a 1.5 gigawatt production line per annum. And just recently we have launched our 545 models in InterSolar. So we are that much happy to participate in InterSolar too, and just recognize as a brand, our developing brand. And we have a very young and dynamic team. Like, so achhi mehnat aur lagan se log yahan pe jude hue kaam kar rahe hain. So that would be great for us.
आपने भी अपने दो नए प्रोडक्ट्स के बारे में बात की,
yeah.
उसके बारे में आप
ओके फाइन. जो दो नई प्रोडक्ट हम लोगों ने लॉन्च की हुए अबाउट द 545 वॉट पीक. सो रिसेंटली मार्केट नाउ इज अ बूस्टिंग फॉर द मोनोपॉट हाफ कट सेल एंड इट इज इन कॉल एमबीबी सीरीज. ओके सो वी आर जस्ट यूजिंग अ 10 बस बार योर मॉड्यूल्स हियर एंड वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर प्रोडक्शन एंड डिलीवरी वॉट एवर लाइक इन मंथ ऑफ जनवरी 2022 इन अ न्यू ईयर. सो यही है अभी आज के टाइम की जो एक दैट इज वी कैन कॉल द न्यू एरा. ओके सो वी आर जस्ट फॉलोइंग द न्यू एरा फॉर अवर मार्केट एंड दिस इज द राइट टाइम टू डेवलपिंग अवर सेल एंड जस्ट एक अच्छा नाम ब्रांड की नाम की ओर से हम लोग आना चाहते हैं. एक अच्छा मार्केट का टाइम यही है ऐसा लग रहा है हम लोग.
आपकी मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कैपेसिटी क्या है?
Right now we have a 300 megawatt plant capacity per annum, and we are going to expand our 1.2 megawatt another site in month of January starting. So overall, just we are just going to be in a part of Indian like top 10 manufacturer, and maximum 1.5 gigawatt we will be put in a name.
Okay. With the growing commitments that India is making in the renewable energy sector,
yeah.
What do you think? Is it incentivizing people like you, manufacturers like you, to make more modules and ramp up your production capabilities?
That is in call actually encouragement for us, right? So in near future, the government is going to be clear with the policy and this kind of the scheme, right? So definitely we will be increase our capacity as soon as possible, right? It
and
will be help to us.
Do you think that you are getting enough government support?
Yeah. Like kind of we can consider ki, yeah, we are just getting a response from the government. Yeah, but they need to be clear in the policy as well, because the central government policy is very clear, but sometimes we are not getting a response from the state government also, right? So as I am just handling entire pan India, so I can just see ki kis tarah ki halat har ek state ki alag alag hai. That means there is a different kind of the state government policies are there, and we need to serve ke hum logo ko wahan pe follow karna padta hai state government, right? Theek hai, to ek central policy bane and it will be help to us ke hum log achhi tarah se logo ko serve kar paaye. Aur brand to theek hai, like, but ek quality jaye, jahan awareness mile logo ko ki nahi kya cheez mil rahi hai hum logo ko.
So aapke expectations kya hai policy makers se aur regulators se?
पॉलिसी मेकर्स से एक्सपेक्टेशन, दैट मीन्स व्हाट वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग कि आई थिंक सो दे आर जस्ट लॉन्चिंग अ नेट मीटरिंग एंड ग्रॉस मीटरिंग स्टेशन. ओके सो एज आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द गुजरात स्पेशल, सो स्टिल वी आर इन अ पेंडिंग लिस्ट. देर इज नो वर्क सिंस लास्ट वन ईयर एक्चुअली. जस्ट आई एम जस्ट साइड द पार्ट ऑफ द DCR एंड द टेंडरिंग फॉर द रूफटॉप साइड ना. वी आर नॉट डूइंग एनी काइंड ऑफ द कॉमर्शियल इंडस्ट्रियल एज वेल. ओके राइट. सो must be the state government or central government need to be pushed ke kis tarah ka aapki policy ja rahi hai na, usko kis tarah se aur movement de acha ki jahan pe aap logo ko kaam mile, because there is a lot of manufacturers are coming for the raw materials for the solar modules, right? So they need to push them actually. They need, as a make in India, we also need to make in India concept like push to in overall world, right? So we need to support our government. That's why just we are expecting the same support from them.
So, what is the technological roadmap in terms of double glass bifacial cells for technologies that are coming in, and what are the upcoming game changers that we can say?
As you aware about the situation, like the 5 busbar model just come over last since 5 years ago, right? The new era is coming with the 10 busbar or 12 busbar or bifacial Okay, now I think so. I just congratulate the Longi team who just achieved the top one high efficiency cell FEO, like cell efficiency, higher side, about 25%, right? So this is the new era. We are just considering in next 2 to 5 years maximum. Okay, so it will be available in India as soon as possible.
Okay. Is there anything that you would like to share through our platform to our viewers?
I just want to say to all over the Indian people, yeah, please use the greenery as a solar. Like, okay, the solar energy is very clear and very helpful to us, right? As a government also, like, trying to be very, like, for the advertisement or very useful to us, ke aap jitna bane utna solar ko use karo, jisse jahan pe hum logo ko future mein hum hamari generation ko aur kuch acha de paaye, theek hai? So kind of the thought I just want to say ke simply just go for the green, go for the red zone.
Thank you so much for taking out time from your decision and having this interview.
Thank you so much. Thank you.